Messi, 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 immens Messi, encara Messi, encara...
So, golazo!
Good evening and welcome to tonight's top stories. Our lead story tonight, authorities are actively searching for a missing house sitter in the Elm Street area. 25-year-old Kemkel Zexon was last seen on June 23, 2023, while house sitting for a local family. Concerned neighbors reported him missing after noticing unusual activity and not seeing him for several days. Zexon is described as being 6 feet tall, with black hair and brown eyes. He was last seen wearing a black sweater and a black hat. Police are urging anyone with information to come forward. In other news, a new study claims that eating chocolate can actually improve your memory. Researchers say that flavonoids found in chocolate can boost cognitive function. So maybe that chocolate bar isn't such a guilty pleasure after all. But remember, everything in moderation. And now let's take a look at the weather with our meteorologist, Sarah. Sarah?
Thanks, George. We've got a mixed bag of weather heading our way this week. Expect sunny skies tomorrow with highs reaching the mid-70s. However, a cold front will move in by midweek, bringing cooler temperatures and a chance of rain. So keep that umbrella handy.
Thank you, Sarah. That's all for now. Stay tuned for more on these stories. Have a nice evening and stay safe. Good evening and welcome to tonight's top stories. Our lead story tonight, authorities are actively searching for a missing house sitter in the Elm Street area. 25-year-old Kemkel Zexon was last seen on June 23, 2023, while house sitting for a local family. Concerned neighbors reported him missing after noticing unusual activity and not seeing him for several days. Zexon is described as being 6 feet tall, with black hair and brown eyes. He was last seen wearing a black sweater and a black hat. Police are urging anyone with information to come forward. In other news, a new study claims that eating chocolate can actually improve your memory. Researchers. Good evening and welcome to tonight's top stories. Our lead story tonight, authorities are actively searching for a missing house sitter in the Elm.
Mm-hmm.